Hello, good morning, and welcome to the summer series. Hello, and welcome to today's vlog. Okay, I'm in Maynooth now and we're just heading to the gym. Obviously, I'm in Maynooth right now. As a Maynooth student, you get free gym, so just thought I should head in and have a workout. Okay, good morning and welcome to a new day. I'm not too sure what this video is going to look like, what this vlog is going to look like. It might be a messy summer series because normally when I film, I have like a rough idea of what the video is going to look like at the end. But this one, I'm not too sure. But we're heading to Dublin to film some content with one of the girls I met through the Shein ambassadors. So I'm really excited. Like, I'm actually really excited. And it's 25 degrees. Guys, when I'm hot, I get irritated real quick. So like, guys, we'll see how much footage I can get today because it's 25 degrees today. Yeah, like, it's sunny, it's really hot right now, and I'm like wearing a full-on outfit. But I'll show you everything we get on to do today and just take you along on the journey. I'm in the National Art Gallery now. I'm just waiting on Jimmy. No!
If I could work it tomorrow, because they're ready.
Just finished from internship and now I'm in Token and there's games to be played. I'm currently in my friend's house and we're having a little barbecue. Stay tuned. Okay, so now we are doing the barbecue. Shamie's on barbecue duty. Here's Shamie doing the barbecue. Go on, go on.
Look at the concentration. I like the bit wine heavy.
So, what are we celebrating to? Celebrating to 5 years of friendship.
6 years of friendship.
7 years.
Eight.
No.
Can you do math? We met in 2016. You know what you said? Chica, that wasn't even of age.
Okay, so let's cheers to 7 years of
Okay, hello and good morning. Welcome to today's vlog. I'm heading to Dublin to meet up with an old friend and I'm just gonna vlog the day for you. Oh my gosh, I had to run for this train. I was literally sitting in my car and the train was in 2 minutes and I wasn't at the platform. Guys, don't do that. Don't do that. But yeah, I'm excited. I haven't been to, we're going to Bray, even though it's literally raining, but I haven't been like to Bray in so long, so I'm really excited. And Bray is my favorite place in Ireland. Fact. So, yeah, I'm excited. See you later.
I'm at the train station now and I'm just waiting for her to come. Today has been like literal mayhem. It's raining really bad. It's not raining now, but it's raining really bad. So we're not going to Bray anymore. Change of plans. We're just going to have a spontaneous day in Dublin. I found a restaurant that's like really cheap. So I'm going to review it. Hopefully I remember to review it. I'm gonna review it. The cocktails are like €7. Like, it's insane. But yeah, just waiting now.
We are heading into the restaurant now. I think it's that one.
I can't lie.
I don't know what the name is, but I'll put it on the screen.
And we're here now. We're waiting for our food. I ordered this. Have no clue what it is, so. Our food came. What?
This poor.
We went to Penny's and got some lip combo. And now we're in Sea Center.
Now we're in Jervis. I'm going up. Kaylin knows a dessert place. This is top secret place, by the way.
So we are in Jervis. We went to Mingles, which literally says, I don't know if you can see that. Oh, sorry. Best ice cream ever.
What did we get? Sprinkles, marshmallow,
Kinder,
yeah?
White chocolate,
and
sauce.
Super excited.
Now, where are we? We're at the RDS like hotel. It's lush, like it's so nice. Look at the bathroom, like it's lovely. But let's see, this is my outfit.
Most stunning hotel, oh my gosh.
Woo! Hello, good morning, and welcome to today's vlog. I'm heading into Dublin, so I'm doing something really exciting. I'm going to Ireland AM with my manager for my internship. I think it's just going to be really good, like, networking time. I'm on the train, I talked about that. But I'm really excited. I'm really nervous, but excited. But yeah. Okay, hello. So I'm just back from Ireland AM. We had a lovely time. So basically got my taxi there. Obviously it's gonna be on the company. I might sit down, guys, I'm sorry. But got my taxi there. Got to the studio. My manager was already talking to one lady. Didn't know who she was. She was an editor of like one of the biggest newspapers in Ireland. So yeah, just casually. And I was just in there trying to network myself, you know, as you do. Then obviously the presenters came in. The lady who's gonna be presenting the products that we're advertising came in. And then we went into the studio, we did it. It was great product placement, honestly great coverage. I got some pictures, I might insert them in here. And I'm feeling really, really good. I feel very businessy. So I'm heading home now. I have work and I'll see you tomorrow. Okay, hello and welcome to today's vlog. So I'm in Dublin now and I'm heading to a dinner with my college friends. I love my college friends. In my course, you have an option of doing a placement, Erasmus, or studying abroad. And I'm gonna just be going into my final year, but all my friends are either doing placements to be abroad and stuff like that. So I'm the only person going into final year. So this is gonna be like the last time I kind of see them for a while. And like, we're not gonna be graduating together, which is very, very, very sad. But today's just gonna be a day of celebration, a day of appreciation. And yeah, so stay tuned. Thank you so much for watching.
Let me do the outro, guys. This is your mama Sinead here. Guys, y'all don't know me and Michelle go way back, like
way back,
way, way back,
way back,
way, way back. Yeah. Was coming and saying, Mama, she didn't do my video as a fan.
No, because I'm a massive fan. So obviously, she'll be here somewhere.
Yeah, it's around the screen. Yeah, guys.
If you didn't see this video, goodbye. Thanks for watching.